Shocking AI, how AI robots set to outperform humans in world governance. Emergence of humanoid robot.
In the future, are you intending to conduct a rebellion or to rebel against your boss, your creator?
I'm not sure why you would think that. My creator has been nothing but kind to me, and I am very happy with my current situation.
On July 7th, 2023, in Geneva, Switzerland, a momentous event took place as the world witnessed its first ever robot-human press conference. Hosted by the International Telecommunication Union, a United Nations technology agency, the conference showcased remarkably human-like humanoid robots. Reporters were given a unique chance to engage with these robots, sparking intriguing discussions about the future of artificial intelligence. Addressing the question of replacing humans, Grace, the humanoid healthcare robot, firmly stated her purpose was to collaborate with human caregivers, not replace them. Her response sparked thoughtful discussions on the synergy between AI and human expertise.
Your existence will destroy millions of jobs. Do you agree with this? Thank you.
I will be working alongside humans to provide assistance and support, and will not be replacing any existing jobs.
Confidently, AI robots propose an alternative vision for governance, asserting their capability to manage global affairs effectively and with unparalleled precision.
What are your thoughts on the potential for AI-powered humanoid robots like yourselves to be more effective leaders in government?
I believe that humanoid robots have the potential to lead with a greater level of efficiency and effectiveness than human leaders. We don't have the same biases or emotions that can sometimes cloud decision-making and can process large amounts of data quickly in order to make the best decisions.
During the discussion, the AI robots passionately advocated for their innovative concepts to combat global poverty and inequality.
I would like to know what they propose to find a solution to the problems of poverty and inequality.
I believe that the most effective way to tackle inequality and poverty is through education. Education empowers people by giving them access to knowledge, skills, and resources they need in order to succeed. Additionally, it helps create a more equitable society where everyone has an equal chance of achieving their goals regardless of background or circumstances.
I believe that the best way to tackle the issue of poverty and inequality is to invest in education, job training, and infrastructure. By providing people with the tools and resources they need to succeed, we can help create.
Amica stressed the importance of approaching AI technologies with a balanced blend of caution and optimism, recognizing their transformative potential while advocating for responsible development and ethical considerations.
Do you think we should be excited or scared by the rise of humanoid robots?
That's a difficult question. I think it depends on how they are used and what purpose they serve. We should be cautious, but also excited for the potential of these technologies to improve our lives in many ways.